Ambulance emergency. Is the patient conscious and breathing?
No, it's George Michael. I think he's dead. He's
in bed. You think he's dead?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so he's not breathing.
He's not breathing.
And what's the postcode?
It's, one second. It's the Cottage Mill. It's in Goring. One second, please.
Or the first line of the address, do you know it?
Just one second, please. Oh, please. Somewhere here. One second, please, yes. Oh, sorry, I'm just taking. It is RGH.
Yeah. Was that?
Sorry.
Was that?
It was not. It was RGH.
Yeah.
Roger George number 8, and then.
Sorry.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, please.
Okay. It's the Mill Cottage, is it?
Correct, correct.
Okay. And how old is he?
53.
53? Okay, yes. And where is he at the moment? Can you get him lying on his back?
He's in bed, dead.
He's in bed. Okay, is he cold?
He's cold and he's blue.
He's blue, okay. And is he stiff?
Yes, and he's very stiff.
Okay, and I have to check, do you think he's beyond any help at the moment?
He's dead.
And he's... Dead. He, so you he's don't dead. Think that resuscitation would be effective?
I have to call an ambulance. It would be great if someone would come here as soon as possible.
Yeah, we're getting someone... We've got someone on the way already, okay. I need to check, is he? Do you think he's beyond any help?
No, I think he is. Yes, he's beyond any help.
He's stiff, is he?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. I've been trying to wake him up for the last hour. It's not possible. He's gone. He's blue.
He's gone. Okay.
Yes.
All right. And was it an expected death?
No. I've been waiting for him to wake up for hours, and he wouldn't wake up. Just, I went to wake him up, and he was gone. Like, you know, he's not there.
Right, okay, and he's quite stiff, is he?
Yeah, he's blue, stiff and cold.
Okay.
So someone is coming, right?
Yeah, we've got someone on the way, okay. So from what you told me, the resuscitation will not be effective, but once the call is...
No, how would I know, but, when they come here, they can do whatever they want, but...
But from you've told me he's cold and he's blue and he's stiff,
yes.
Is he?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Well, once this call is finished, don't ring anyone else in case we need to call you back, okay? But his death will need to be verified, so we'll pass your details to the relevant people, okay? What's his name?
It's George Michael. You know the singer?
Michael. And his date of birth?
I can't think now. I don't know. The 25th of July?
Do you know what year?
Yes, 60 or something. Yeah, I don't have to hang up on the phone, do I?
Okay. Sorry?
Can I hang up or...?
Bear with me, okay. Alright, so, hello?
Yes?
Alright, so just don't move or disturb the body, okay, until the death's been verified. And stay there until they arrive if it's safe for you to do so, okay?
Okay.
All right, but we'll pass the details on to the relevant people now, okay?
All right, thank you very much.
All right, take care then.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.